try and read the floor? I read it before. The moment I laid eyes on you, my world changed forever. Oh my God, we could get the wedding speech on a carpet.
Just printed on the carpet.
Brandy would love.
Screw there! Welcome to the enchanted fucking forest. But apparently there's screws hanging out.
Well, 15.
It seemed like an hour.
Yeah. Alright, yeah. Yeah. They are threw me a surprise
bar. First quarter flipping 50 down slam. What's up, vlog?
The line is in a room.
For what, 100?
Yeah?
No.
Ari, take a look.
Are they good?
No.
No?
Receipt. One more problem that's really key to this whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
These are fake.
Yeah.
Okay, then you can get in.
Yeah, he's got a lot.
Ah, it's not going in.
Oh. Film me getting it for a shot.
You're not gonna get shit.
Dude, it was ball or sneakers for me, and I went with sneakers. But you guys are from New York? Where in New York?
I'm from Westchester County.
Call my girlfriend a blazing hottie, so I like that it says blazing there.
I don't know what they're trying to do over here, you know, trying to get this beef started, but. Professor Homeschool Fugazi. I'm here to let you know. I'm here to spot the fakes, catch the crooks, and expose.
On the vlog right now?
I don't know.
Yeah?
What's up? Look down.
I haven't even looked down yet.
Look down. Do it.
Oh my God.
Right.
Are you comfortable today?
No, my feet are killing me.
No, they're not.
Like, what is this styrofoam crap?
Oh my God.
How do you wear this every day?
That's nice. You're looking good.
Yeah. Actually,
yeah.
That's amazing.
SafiGod.com. Check us out.
That's what I said, you know what I'm saying?
Are those legit? No, those shoes, those Yeezys, they're fake?
Horrible things.
Thank you.
trajectory of this? Does Jordan keep going down? Does he just keep going up? Or
I don't think Jordan is going to... Yeah, I think Jordan's over.
Yep.
I don't think that's ever going to come back. I don't think that they can release a silhouette that's going to make up for just a generation gap at this point.
Yeah.
I think that's done, but I don't think that Adidas is necessarily like... Their boat hasn't arrived or anything like that. Like, they still have a ton of work to do, and they need to be super careful about what they do the next couple of years.
5 years ago, it was basically like, which Jordan are you going to get?
Honestly, you know, yeah, it was like, do you want to buy Jordans or foam closets?
Yeah,
or
an Air Max. Yeah. Like, you know, so now it's like, when I, you know, it's like some of the kids I talk to today, they have like one pair of shoes, and they're like, I had to mow 25 lawns to get this. You know, it's like they have way more options, and they only buy one shoe a season.
Yeah.
You know, they're not going to buy the same thing they've seen for 10 years.
Yeah.
And a lot, like, age groups, they don't have any relation to Jordan like we do.
Yeah.
Someone my age or older, like, Jordan could throw babies off a mountain and they would love it. But, like, a lot of these people don't even, they've never seen him play, they don't care. Not everybody loves sports.
On that point, what do you think is the disconnect between LeBron shoes not selling? Is that just the big ugly?
It doesn't feel real right now.
Oh shit, Teddy!
The low b-ball.
What?
The Alexander Wang low b-ball.
You don't have them?
They're not out.